Then shall the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins, which took their lamps and went forth to meet the bridegroom.
And 5 of them were wise, and 5 were foolish.
They that were foolish took their lamps, and took no oil with them.
But the wise took oil in their vessels with their lamps.
While the bridegroom tarried, they all slumbered and slept.
And at midnight there was a cry made, "Behold, the bridegroom cometh, go ye out to meet him."
Then all those virgins arose and trimmed their lamps.
And the foolish said unto the wise, "Give us of your oil, for our lamps are gone out."
But the wise answered, saying, "Not so, lest there be not enough for us and you. But go rather to them that sell, and buy for yourselves."
And while they went to buy, the bridegroom came, and they that were ready went with him to the marriage, and the door was shut.
Afterward came also the other virgins, saying, "Lord, Lord, open to us."
But he answered and said, "Verily I say unto you, I know you not."
Watch therefore, for ye know neither the day nor the hour wherein the Son of Man cometh.
For the kingdom of heaven is as a man traveling into a far country, who called his own servants and delivered unto them his goods.
And unto one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1, to every man according to his several ability, and straightway took his journey.
Then he that had received the 5 talents went and traded with the same, and made them other 5 talents.
And likewise, he that had received 2, he also gained other 2.
But he that had received 1 went and digged into the earth and hid his Lord's money.
After a long time, the Lord of those servants cometh and reckoneth with them.
His Lord said unto him, "Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord."
He also that had received 2 talents came and said, "Lord, thou deliverest unto me 2 talents. Behold, I have gained 2 other talents beside that."
His Lord said unto him, "Well done, good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord."
Then he which had received the 1 talent came and said, Lord, I knew thee that thou art an hard man, reaping where thou hast not sown, and gathering where thou hast not strived.
And I was afraid, and went to thy talent and behold, lo, where thou hast that is thine.
His Lord answered and said unto him, thou wicked and slothful servant, thou knewest that I reap where I sowed not, and gather where I have not strived.
Thou oughtest therefore to have put my money to the exchangers, and that at my coming I should have received mine own usury.
Take therefore the talent from him, and give it unto him which hath 10 talents.
For unto every one that hath shall be given, and he shall have abundance. But from him that hath not shall be taken away even that which he hath.